Hello everybody. Here's my setup for callusing and rooting grapevines. There's 33 different varieties of grapes here. This one's called Marechal Foch. And this one here is Bronx SL. And each one of them is in water about a couple inches. And the water is being heated by an aquarium heater and aerated with two aquarium bubblers. And let's see what the temperature is. Temperature is 86, going up to 87. And according to the family that I bought these from, 85 is the optimal temperature for callusing. And callusing will take place on the bottom of the cuttings. They've been in here one day, and then roots will grow out. In order to keep the buds from drying out, I've got these misters going here. The wind blows them around. And in the night, the buds will be cold. They'll be 40, 50 degrees, and that will delay the buds from growing out and give a chance for the roots to grow out so they can support the growth of the buds. So we'll get back to it in about a week or 10 days, and hopefully there will be nice fat white callus growing on the ends of the grape scions. Over and out.